That went pretty good. It wasn't. That was better than I did. Red 02. The Mud Dynamark. Yeah. Getting a full pull.
I didn't know you were going to go full. I'm still not video for one more tonight.
Yeah. Good. Sears Roper. Oh, I forgot he's got a horn. That's awesome. You should get a louder one for the trails, like an air horn.
My truck has a 7.
Does it? Oh! holes in these tractors has to remind me I gotta get my winch on mine. Oh, I wish I was recording. I wish I was recording.
I got it.
That was almost a plan. So he's mired. The mud in this hole, it's like the stuff on the outside, really squishy, thick stuff. That right there is why you need a winch for the situation he was in.
One cable will cause that.
Yeah.
Winch will caught him, make the front end go out.
Yeah. That is so deep on that side. Look at that. That is so deep. Ah, stalled it. That is deep. On that left side, that is really deep. Yeah, man strength. Stalled it again. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, that did not sound healthy. Alright, well, I'll see your skeleton. Got a full pull, full bog.
36 seconds.
That's the record right now. No one's made it. So, Sean, we got the first full bog.
36 seconds.
That was not bad considering how thick this mud is.
Yeah.
Oh. like a $100 old motor. Another wheel horse. Yeah, I'm gonna.
So you're rolling mostly see my HUD with my GoPro mouth kind of rolling down.
Mr. Stubacker.
Man, you can say all you want. You're never going to beat Chris Cross.
Yeah.
Unless you actually show proof you can beat him.
Yeah.
Like, if you're just going to be that guy that runs your mouth and not show, you're just a piece of shit the way I see it.
Good way to put it.
I'm not saying he's a piece of shit right next to Purity. I'm just saying those two should just get back together and hang out one more time and see how things go.
Yeah, I'd like to see that too. So Mr. Stubacker, he got first place in the top tractor challenge on Mud Run. He got like 8.35 seconds or something. And so this will be interesting to see how he does in this clay hole that gets like 10 feet deep right there. Yeah. Well, today my car like sucked in some water, but it's like indestructible because it did not die. Ah. Look at his tractor. It went from yellow to brown. Oh, that smells disgusting. This thing got peppered with mud. So that tire's gone. Just a little bit. Yeah, that's not that deep. That's just a little bit. It's pretty good. Flooded out the carb. So he's so low on gas that it's missing the thing to go down to the carb. So he practically ran out of gas with half his mower gone. And you got manpower pulling this thing out. This is very, very interesting. This thing is buried. Oh, this thing is up. I want to put a push mower engine on a mower one time and just run it to see what it's going to be like. His tire just loaded up with clay. He got nothing left. This looks like a Sears.
Sears Custom.
Oh, okay. Oh, he's going all for it.
Because the throttle's in there.
Yeah.
Wait, is that the overhead valve or flathead? That's a rowdy little fucker.
Yeah, it is a rowdy
flathead. Right in the middle. I want to see the
So he just lost his reverse gear. That's great. Oh, he is. Oh, wow. I did not see the rear end of that thing come out. Not under one man power. That is. Alright, so not only did he blow reverse gear, he's mired and his winch is all screwed up. And there's like a 2 feet of mud. We're trying to get him out, and we're going to have someone run through the mud at the same time. This will be very interesting. You got your intake? Your intake's underwater?
Yeah.
You think it hydrolocked the motor? Well, this guy's having a bad day. He lost reverse, and he has no clutch. This guy's having a... Uh-oh. His intake's under.
To try choke on it. Throw a little more gas with that water.
Put it in neutral. If it's not already.
In neutral.
All right. No, it's in neutral.
Wet ignition.
It's neutral. Neutral.
You got a wet ignition.
No. Dan, I told you not to put them weights on.
Oh, that stinks.
What weight?
There we go. Finally got it moving. And the quad's still throwing mud everywhere. I'd lean up on this tire. Guys.